boys, Superman, back at you again with another episode. And today, we're going to be doing a Thanksgiving food special just for you guys. Stay tuned and sit here with us.
Alright, now we got all the food ready, all of them out. We got some good old chitlin' game going on strong. Some homemade macaroni and cheese. You gotta dig the macaroni. And we got some,
The name of the game is, now, the objective of this is, this one can eat their food the quickest. Each one he classifies is one of me, and that I like, and I don't like, and one that he likes, and he don't like. Whoever finished last has to eat the part of that they don't like. And the victor can eat the part that they want. Now, this challenge is supposed to be in the start. In 3, 2, 1, go. For a younger audience, it's never good to cheat.
You still will over here. At least give me a towel so I can go in.
Boom. Superman. Wonder. No, it's not true.
What the heck? Oh my God. Oh, dude.
What? Hey, y'all, let me know in the comments if y'all ever did a challenge with your cousin, your brother, your uncle, your daddy, anybody. Tell me if you won or not.
I ate already.
Was it delicious?
Shut up.
Worry. I don't know, man. You got that red velvet calling your name.
I don't want that, man. That's just nasty. I don't want that red velvet, bro.
Y'all hear him? He over here crying before he even get to it.
I'm not eating a red velvet. Nope, bro. Chill out, bro. Get that one. Get that one. Oh, whoa. What? No.
Superman wins. My choice is mine. Gotta take the bite of a loser. Oh my. This fire is so delicious, man.
I hate it. You have some.
You can just take a bite. That's all you gotta do.
I hate Red Velvet. I hate it.
They still crying, y'all.
Icing just. That's too much icing, man. That's, take care.
Y'all tell me if I like Red Velvet or not down in the comments below.
Disgusting.
Cause he don't like Red Velvet. To be honest, I don't like Red Velvet. But tell me if you like Red Velvet. And tell me the reason why.
How big a bite got to be? How
big a bite got to be? You got to take a bite. Now, what kind of bite y'all call that?
You said bite. That was a bite.
Would y'all tell this young man to read between the lines and take a bite? There we go. Down the hatch. Choo-choo. Choo-choo.
I didn't even get a lot of icing in this still, man.
Oh, buddy. Thank you guys so much for watching my channel. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope you guys' Thanksgiving went as bomb as mine. See you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.